Hello, Namaste, Sastriya Kaal, Adab. Welcome to another session of Pradhan's Kitchen. Today we'll prepare rich gold recipe. So let's see how to prepare.
For this recipe, I have taken 250 g of rich gold, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 cup of fried groundnut powder, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric, cumin, red chili powder and mustard seeds, 1 tablespoon of salt, coriander powder and kasuri methi. So let's get started. Let's switch on the flame. For this recipe, I have taken a cast iron pan. So now I am adding 3 to 4 tablespoon of oil, that is sunflower oil, and allow to heat the oil. You can see the oil is almost hot. So to this I am adding the mustard seeds, 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Allow to splutter that. You can see it's already splattered. So to this I am going to add the rich gold, finely chopped rich gold. Now shallow fry it for at least 1 minute. What I have done is I have removed the outer layer of the rich gold and removed the inner portion of the rich gold, that seeds part. Now let's fry it for at least 1 minute. To this I am going to add 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Turmeric is necessary in almost all the Indian dishes, Indian recipes. So let's mix it properly. You can see the yellow color goes inside to that rich gold. It's looking very nice. Allow to fry it for at least another 1 minute. So now I am adding 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and let's mix it properly. It's a very healthy recipe. Usually people don't prefer rich gold recipe, so I made simpler and different way so that everyone can eat, and it's very tasty and delicious. The ginger garlic paste also goes inside to that rich gold. Now to this I am adding 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder. Now let's have a mix. You can see the red color. It looks very nice. The oil also oozes out from the side. Don't worry, it's not too much of oil. So when you add the groundnut powder, it will absorb all the oil. To this I am going to add 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1/2 tablespoon of cumin powder, 1/2 tablespoon of coriander powder. Now let's have a mix. You can see the oil oozes out from the side. See, it's almost cooked. The rich gold is almost cooked. To this I am going to add a little bit of water so that masala will go inside to the rich gold. I have added a little bit of water. Now let's mix it properly. Now I am adding the groundnut powder. First I have fried the groundnut, then make a powder from mixie. Now I have added 1 cup of groundnut powder to this. it will give a good texture and good gravy to this recipe. See, all the oil absorbs by the groundnut powder. Now allow to cook for at least 2 minutes. I'm also adding a little more water. It depends upon your choice. If you want a little bit of thick gravy, then you can skip this part. Now I am covering with a lid. Now allow to cook for at least 2 minutes. It's almost 2 minutes. Now let's have a mix. Very nice aroma is coming from this recipe. To this I am going to add the kasuri methi. This is for flavor. Now let's have a mix, and I am covering with a lid. Now I am covering with a lid and cook for at least 1 more minute. It's almost 1 minute, so you can see the color, red color. All the oil oozes out again. It looks very nice, and very nice aroma is coming from this recipe. So our rich gourd recipe is ready. Thank you for watching this recipe. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.